The final battle between those two armies is fast approaching. I can't afford to let either side win on their terms. Their occupation has been the engine of my growing economy. I knew it was only a matter of time before an army appeared to take control. To enforce, one must have force, a position of strength. Give me 20 years and I'll reignite the high technology development sectors. 50 years and I'll have people in orbit. 100 years and my colony ships will be heading for the stars to search for planets unpolluted by the wrath and folly of a bygone generation. If you want to see the fate of democracies, look out the windows. I knew you'd make it. Resourceful as always. by the way. Back to Vegas, shall we?
Mr. House's Securitron army took control of Hoover Dam and the Strip, pushing both the Legion and the exhausted NCR out of New Vegas. Mr. House continued to run New Vegas his way, a despotic vision of pre-war glory. The streets were orderly, efficient, cold. New Vegas continued to be the sole place in the wasteland where fortunes were won and lost in the blink of an eye.